You say you're worried about how left-wing Democrats are running our country. What issues, what other issues are you specifically raising concerns about?
Well, it's definitely the degradation of our American dream, the ability for people like myself, who are first-generation Americans, seeing the ability for us to have our economic opportunities, for us to thrive, like small businesses. I know, like my parents who were able to achieve the American dream, to be able to raise us four children, to see all their kids go from, working in, literally my parents worked in fast food and picking crops in the field of Florida to becoming small business owners, and seeing that their kids are becoming lawyers, doctors, and chemical engineers. And so it's that idea that we need to preserve, that we need to make sure that people are understanding that the American dream is alive and well. We need to maintain that.
And you talk about your family story in your campaign video, in your announcement video, and it truly does embody the American dream. You talk about your parents and then you being, again, a first-generation American. What sort of business aspects or, you know, for example, in Florida's 21st congressional district, what are some of the issues there that you are seeing from constituents who are not happy with the way that Lois Frankel is representing them in Congress?
Yeah, you hit it right in the nose. So I'm from the area. I played football with our neighbors, and a lot of folks are telling me how they're concerned about their children not being placed first. They're concerned that a lot of what's going on, whether it's the Democrats who are putting these far radical agendas ahead of their children and not making sure that the businesses are staying open, not who are wanting to shut down, who are wanting to put their children on the back burner when it comes to education, and seeing a lot of this stuff in school being indoctrinated, seeing their kids being indoctrinated in schools. These are so many things that are being told to me and how concerned they are. I know my brother who came home to me the other day and said to me, Rod, I came home. I wanted to tell you that I was wearing the American flag on my mask today, and I don't understand why people are telling me I shouldn't wear this mask. I shouldn't because I'm black, I shouldn't be wearing the American flag. And that troubled me, because that right there tells you so much that the American flag, the symbol itself, is being degraded. And I think the Democratic agenda is doing a lot to that.
And we've heard similar stories like that. And it's just amazing because, again, we live in the United States of America, where First Amendment, freedom of expression, of course, in our Bill of Rights, is the First Amendment. Where can our viewers go to learn more about you and your campaign?
Yeah, I would ask that patriots like yourself and your viewers would go to roddorilas.com, because it's going to take literally an army to make sure that the Democrats do not succeed in what they're doing. We need all hands on deck.
Rod Dorilás, thank you so much again for your time.
Thank you.
Want to see more videos like this? Visit onn.com for immediate access to all the clips you've been waiting to see.